I'm Lindsay Blaze, president of Citizens First Bank, and today is a special day. It's our 30th anniversary. Hard to believe that just 30 years ago, we opened Citizens First Bank in Spanish Springs. And today, here we are in Magnolia Plaza, opening our new branch. Come on in, I want to show you around. Welcome to our new home at Magnolia Plaza. Let's take a look around the lobby. It's a brand new design made especially to help us serve you better. I think one of the first things you'll notice is how warm and friendly our new lobby design is. And I'd like to take a minute to introduce you to Susan Scarpelli, our branch manager, who will be here with our team every day to serve you. Hi, Susan, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. Can you tell us a little bit more about this branch?
Sure. Welcome everybody to Magnolia Plaza. We're so excited to be here to serve this community. We have a whole new design, as Lindsay said. We have personal bankers here that can assist you with all your needs. We have a beautiful teller line. We will also have a mortgage loan officer here to assist you with any mortgage questions, and a wealth advisor to help you with any of your investment needs. Another feature we have is our biometric safe deposit boxes, which are self-entry. It allows the customers to come in and let themselves into their boxes. Our hours are from 8:30 till 5, Monday through Thursday, and Friday from 8:30 till 6.
So come on down to our new branch location here at Magnolia Plaza and say hi to Susan and her team. Thanks for banking with Citizens.